Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, I'm getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going. Seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too. Dina, hey, help me up here.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good. Where are these fuckers? Okay, how do I get you power? That's a generator. Oh, shit. Okay. Yes.
Hold on.
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud. Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina Base.
Seravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Oh shit, look. Seravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate?
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and... Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right.
Idiots.
Courthouse garage and the
dome. It's turning everyone against you.
So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
But he did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out, right?
Maybe they didn't make it to this spot.
Maybe. Let's find that gas. Found the gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. Also worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. What were you talking about?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
This way.
Right behind you. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
5774? Are we in the future?
No, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. Peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or were gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Okay. Is that it?
I don't hear anything.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Some serious shit went down here.
Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
This might come in handy.
Shit!
That's all of them.
And?
Wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us. Babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. Huh? It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of more space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me? Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey. It's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Here we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf! You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. They've been shot.
You recognize them?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys.
The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
I don't recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. East one. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off. Come on, we can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or...
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go! You know...
Ugh. Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
Hmm. It's funny. How many came with you? Hmm? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get
right
the fuck
now?
Out
can
of
you...
my way.
Go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms!
Any of these guys?
No.
Watch. God damn it! game!
What do we got? Anything? Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Hey, you two! Trespasser's gone! Need anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
Are you sure she's not on the roof? Look.
I think we've got
here! Dead!
Find out.
What about this?
Let's try it.
Come on, inside.
Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
Way down to the street somewhere. We need to get to the street.
All right, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right, check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to sneak me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
What are you doing with that? I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel we needed? I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go? Shit.
You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing? I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Stop talking about food then.
Yeah. Ambush! Wait over there!
On our right!
Hit her down!
Gotcha!
Holy fuck, Ellie. Anyone?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
You covered.
John, we good or what?
There's nothing here.
Kira!
Help! I need help!
Tina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
She's gone.
I don't want to think about that right now. What do you think it is? We're all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry, it's just that smell.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
How'd the city get so wrecked? Boston didn't have this, right?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. It's not counter chickens, though. Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this...
Stop! Trim wire.
Thanks.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this. This stuff.
There's a TV station.
Shit.
Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not here.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. There it is. Stay low. Inside. Definitely not Tommy. Oh no. But it's a message. I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
Exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just...
her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Acknowledge.
Over.
Dina.
Hmm.
It's all of them.
Hey, wait. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we should get going.